Flatbush, Brooklyn, for the annual Mariners Fire Department game. Pre-game setup. Mariners sideline. Far side in the red. A New York's bravest, the FDNY. Well, Mariners are starting their pre-game warm-ups. Hopefully more of the team will arrive. FDNY. Pre-game. A lot of players. Okay, here are the captains out in the middle of the field for the coin toss. There's the toss.
How did that fall?
Fire department won the toss. They will defer to the second half. The Mariners will receive the ball. Okay, Mariners ball, first and 10 on their 30.
Go D! Go D!
Right out of reach.
Looks like there was a fumble on that snap. Second down. Probably 11. Not much there on second down. Now we're having third and 9. And the Mariners. Okay, second and down, second and five for the fire department. On the Mariners side of the field. Incomplete. Third and five after the incomplete pass for the fire department. And the play is whistled dead. The flag on the field. Penalty is against the fire department. And we push them back. Third and ten now for the fire department. And that's incomplete. Fire department will have to punt. Punting on fourth down. And there's the punt. And it's touchback. Stand corrected, that was not a touchback. The ball's on the 1 yard line. 1 yard line for the Mariners. First and 10 in front of their own goal line. Looks like a no gain for the Mariners. And that pass is incomplete. Brings up a third and 10. Let's take a timeout. Third and 10 from the one when they come back. Is back after the timeout. Third and 10 from their own 1 yard line. That was a penalty on the Mariners. Full start. Half the distance to the goal. Down remains the same. Pass is broken up, incomplete. Mariners will have to punt. They're set to punt. And he misses the ball. Back down the Mariners. Missing the ball. First and 10. Fire department. Coming up. Okay, first and 10. Fire department. Mariners. 29. Pass complete. Looks like it's a first down for the fire department. No, it's second down, and about three. Touchdown, fire department. Yeah, the point after try. And it's good. Fire department takes the lead, 7-0. Kickoff is missed. Covered by the Mariners, but they're starting off on their own. It's like 15-yard line. First down coming up. Well, first and 10 Mariners on their own 15-yard line. And the Mariners pick up about five on the scramble. Second and five for the Mariners. Pass is complete. Going to bring up a third and three for the Niners. Third and short.
Said the team was good around them.
Big one. They set the pump. Fly the pump. We'll start off on the 48-yard line. End of the quarter. Fly department starts first and 10. Down. Another touchdown for the fire department. Touchdown was called back. Goes an offensive penalty. Illegal man downfield. Penalty is going to be assessed, and it's going to be a repeat of second down. And that pass is incomplete. Third down coming up. Oh, looks like third about 15. And it's incomplete. Incomplete. Fourth down coming up. By department for half the punt. Offsides on defense. 5-yard penalty brings up a repeat of third down. Third down, 8. Penalty on the defense, offside, still third down, the fire department, and now it's third and about 4. Incomplete. Sorry, the ball is pumping at the incomplete pass.
Let's go, Chris. Good job, man.
There's the punt. It's down by the fire department. First and 10 for the Mariners. On the 1 yard line. First and 10 for the Mariners on the 1. All start on the Mariners, still having offensive problems. Half the distance, first down. No gain on the run, second down for the Mariners. Yeah. complete. First down for the Mariners. First one of the game. First and 10. Fourth down. We bring up second and 9 after the 1 yard gain on the scramble. Third down, no gain on the putt. Third and 9 for the Niners. FDNY. No gain on the play. Second down and 6. Third down. They're going to make the first down. 4 coming up. The mark takes the lead 10-0. We'll have to get that again because there's a first down by the final. Penalty has been assessed and then we'll retry the kick. And now it should be 10-0. 10-0 by the mark. Here's the kick. Nice run, there's a flag on the play. There's a penalty on the run back against the fire department. Mariners have the ball in the fire department territory on about the 33 yard line. First and 10. And it's blocked. With the missed extra point, the score is fire department 10, Mariners 6. Thank you. Mariners have taken their second timeout. Second down and seven. No gain. No gain and a loss of about four. Bring up third and 13. There you go, third down is long. First and 10. He had him, he slipped up. Second down. Second down five. Fumble on the fumble on the exchange. Timeout. Taking shots at each other. Down 10. Now, fumble, bad snap, recovered by the Mariners, first down, 10 Mariners. Loss of about 10 on that play. Incomplete pass. It's Mariners ball. Third down and about 20. Incomplete. Mariners punch. Timeout called. Halftime ceremony.
Today is a special day in the Brooklyn football. Pudgie Walsh was the founder. founder of the fire department Braves football team, and he was the Brooklyn Mariners. So when we played this game every year, it was his proudest day on a football field. He would tell me, everybody out here today is one of my guys. That's what Pudgie was. And for all his friends here, I want to tell you that I had the honor of being with Pudgie at his last game. And I want to make certain, everyone, that Pudgie was consistent. He was no better behaved at his last game than he was at any other game. So he was one consistent man. So we would like to give a plaque to John and Aaron. And it reads, presented to John and Aaron in memory of their father, Robert Pudgie Walsh, in appreciation and recognition of his dedication, devotion, and commitment to the game of football and its players. The Braves football team and the Brooklyn Mariners would not exist today if it weren't for your dad. Each time we take the field, we feel his spirit within us. God bless.
On behalf of the Walsh family, the Brooklyn Mariners, and the fire department football team, we're proud to have this plaque, and we're looking forward to the second half. It's going to be a doozy.
Start of the second half. Mariners to kick. There we go. For the Mariners. After the punt.
No, Robert. Rob Shannon?
Yeah.
He did?
He did?
So Rob,
you know that?
A penalty on the fire department false start. Moves the ball back. It's going to be a 3rd and 7. First and 10 for the Mariners after the interception. Third quarter. 12-6 fire department. The fourth down, Mariners to punt. First and 10 fire department after a punt by the Mariners, third quarter. After an incomplete pass, 3rd and 8. And that's incomplete. 4th down. Field goal attempt here. Okay, the field goal was blocked at the end of the half. 4th quarter coming up with the fire department leading 12-6.
Oh, send a picture.